Hello, this is Professor Osama Shaeer, and today I will be presenting my latest inventions in the field of penile prothesis implantation. It is an instrument that I have patented that solves the overwhelming problem of penile fibrosis. Penile fibrosis or cavernous fibrosis is the most difficult challenge that faces a prophetic urologist or a penile implant expert. When a patient has an infected penile implant, which is a rare possibility but present, it has to be removed. This is followed by cavernous fibrosis, where the space for the implant, the natural space, closes up. And when we try to implant another prothesis, there is no room to implant it, and we will have to use aggressive force in order to make our way through the fibrous tissue, which frequently fails or frequently causes complications such as perforations, infections, urethral injury. Now, with Shaeer's cavernotome, my latest patented instrument, this challenge has now been resolved and overcome. The Shaeer's cavernotome has been patented and published internationally and is currently in use, helping so many neglected patients that otherwise had no hope. I am Professor Osama Shaeer, Professor of Andrology at the Faculty of Medicine, Cairo University, Egypt, and an academician at the European Academy of Andrology, and the upcoming president for the Middle East Society of Sexual Medicine. Penile fibrosis is caused by either removal of an infected penile implant or by priapism. Priapism is a state of continuous erection without sexual stimulation, and it usually ends up with the blood clotting inside the penis, thereby fibrosis. Fibrous tissue, the element in fibrosis, fibrous tissue is tough, rigid, non-functioning tissues. Now, with an infected penile implant, there are two strategies. The first strategy is delayed replantation, by which we remove the infected penile implant and then we wait for a couple of months, maybe 2 to 3 months, until the infection goes away, resolves, and then we come back to implant another penile prothesis. In this case, there will be extensive fibrosis and the procedure will be very difficult, and we will mostly have to insert a downsized penile implant. The alternative is salvage procedure, in which we remove the infected implant, we sterilize the interior of the penis, the corporal bodies, and then we re-sterilize the patient, we re-drape him, we scrub again as if we're starting a new surgery, we use a new set of instruments, and we implant another penile prothesis in the same session. Naturally, there is a possibility that the infection persists despite the aggressive cleansing. So in order to be safer from infection, from reinfection, we usually resort to delayed replantation, but the fibrous tissue will render the procedure very difficult with a lot of complications. Shaeer's cavernotome is a corer. It cores out fibrous tissue. So instead of stabbing through forwards with metal instruments or scissors, we insert Shaeer's cavernotome and we core our way into the fibrous tissue, thereby removing the fibrous tissue, and we can implant any size of implant that we need safely. This is a call to all the neglected patients who have had penile fibrosis for years and haven't found a solution for their problem to come on and have a penile prothesis implanted after excavation of the fibrous tissue with Shaeer's cavernotome. This is also a call for penile implant experts who would like to help those patients, their patients or others, to adopt the technique. And I would be very glad to teach every single penile implant expert the tips and tricks of the trade. And the cavernotome is available on www.cavernotome.com. Thank you.